Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, sometimes one with disheveled hair is driven away at doors, but if he takes an oath trusting in Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu definitely substantiate it. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 7119.